Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to make a different tutorial, and this is what we need for that. So you will need space. You need these two handles. You need this yarn, macrame yarn. And you also need this other handle. I made this before, so if you want to see how to crochet this, I have another video in this channel which shows how to crochet this kind of strap. Okay, you can go and watch that one. So this is how it looks with two loops, and we need a hook. This number three. Okay, let's get into it right now. Okay, take your base. Okay, in your yarn. Okay, come right here. Okay, and you start there with a stitch. Okay, in the next one you're going to make two stitches in the next one. Okay, in the same you're going to make another stitch, so we have two. The next one we're gonna do just one. The next we're gonna do two. See, the next we do just one. The next we do two. Okay, just like this. The next, just one. The next, two. So just like this. So one stitch and you double the next. One stitch and double the next. Now when you get here, all along until here, we're gonna do one double and two single. Okay. Let me show you. So we have one single here. You need another single. In the next one, you will need two. Okay, two in the next. So you have two single now and one double. So next we're going to do the same, two single, then one double. See, you're going to do the same until you get here. Okay, until you get here. So one double and two single. Okay. Okay, so you just got here. Now from here to there, we're going to do the same thing we did here. We're going to repeat the same. Okay, so one double, oh my goodness, I think I make a mistake here. We should have just one. Okay, sorry for the mistake. So here we have one double, one single. So the next one will be double, the next one single. Okay, so next is double. Okay, the next is single, the next is double. Okay, so we are just doing the same thing we did over here. It's the same. Okay, the same thing. We are just repeating the same over here. So the next is single, next double. Now we're gonna repeat the same thing here, the same thing we did here. So one double, two single until we get here. One double and two single. Okay, let's start with the single, two single. Two single and one double. Okay, so it's the same we made here. Okay, then we finish with one single. Okay, now let's come here to close right there. Now the next row we're gonna do simple stitches all around, single. Okay, so I'm gonna start right here. You see right there in the same spot and make the first stitch. Okay, then I'll continue to the next. Okay, just stitches everywhere. Okay, just like that, single stitches everywhere. Okay, so we got here. Now we take this last one. Okay, this one here. Okay, so we got here. Now we got to close, just like we did before. So come right there. Okay, let me show you just right there. Just like this. Now what you're going to do, you're going to do one more row, but we are not taking the two together like we did with this previous row. We are not taking the two together. You're just taking these ones on the top, okay? Just these ones. These ones here. So you start just right there. So just this ones. See? Okay, do it the same until you get here where you started. Okay, just take this trend on the top, just this one until you get here. Okay, okay, so you just got there. Okay, now we're gonna close just like we are doing. Just come right here. Okay, so this is what we got so far. Now we're going to change the pattern. Okay, we're going to change the way we are crocheting. Let me show you what to do next. Okay, the next thing is to go just right here. See the next one right there. Okay, hold it like this. Then skip this one, and go to the next down. Okay, not here, but down, right there. I hope you see. Let me start again. So the next thing is to come just right here. See, take the yarn and hold, skip this one. Skip this one right and go here down, then hold the yarn again, then make a stitch like this. Okay, next you go right here. See where you go? We went down here, now we go up, take this one, then you make a stitch. Okay, next thing to do, you go down again right here where you just make another one, right down. You take your yarn, hold it, then skip this one, go to the next, which is this one. Take the yarn again and go through all together. Okay, then come here, make a stitch. Okay, just like that. Let's repeat that again. You go down here, so just what you just did, you go down there, take your yarn, you skip this one, you go to the next, you take the yarn, then you go through all together, then you make a stitch just over here. You see, you have to repeat the same process all around until you get here. Okay, repeat the same. So go down just right there, take the yarn, you skip this one, go to the next, you go down, you take the yarn, you go through all of it, then you come here, you make a stitch, go down, take the yarn, skip this, go to the next, go through all of it, then make a stitch. Okay, just like that. Okay, we got almost here, the end. So you continue the same, go right there, take the yarn, skip this one, you go to the next, okay. Now we're gonna go round now. We are not going to close anymore here. Now we're gonna go round without closing anywhere. So what you have to do, see, come here, take the yarn, come over here, you see, just right here. Let me show you. Right there. Okay, so we're gonna go right here in this holes here. Okay, let me do it one more time. So go in, take your yarn, okay, and come right here. So suppose that you skip this one, you go to the next like we are doing, and make a stitch. Come over here and make a stitch. See, just like this. Repeat the same. You come here, you take the yarn over. Next, you go here, right there. Okay, just like that. Oh, sorry. Right there, you go there, oh my, you go here, okay, then you come here, you make a stitch, see, come right there, take the yarn, go go right there, take it again, then go through all of it, then come here, make a stitch. So we're going to repeat the same process. Okay, so it's going to look like this. We continue the same. Okay, the same thing. Okay. Okay, now this will be cut. Okay. Now we're gonna close the edges. We're gonna split stitches here to close the bag. Okay, you know how to split stitches, right guys? So you're just gonna do that. Before I even do that, let me tell you how much or how long this bag is. I didn't want to make it too long, so almost 22 centimeters. Okay, so this is how long it is. Okay, let me split stitches now. You know how to do that, right? So what you have to do, you are not taking the two anymore. When you close the, when you split stitches, we take just one strand. Okay, okay, in this case we're going to take just this one on the top, just the one on the top, and just close. Okay, the next one here, close, okay, so we just got here to the end. This way we are going to stop. So let's cut the yarn. Okay, this the back. We finish the body. Now we're gonna make the straps. Okay, show you that you needed this. We'll show you how to make a strap from that. Okay, take your handle. Handle like this. Come here and make your first stitch. Okay, this is your first stitch. Continue. Sometimes it's challenging because it's slippery, so you just have to manage to do it. So we got our two handles here. Okay, so what we have to do now is to sew them on the back. You have to make sure that they are in the middle of the bag. So have your needle ready. And I'm going to make sure that when it ends here, it's where the bags always also ends. Okay, you can see it ends here and then ends here, so you have to make sure they are the limit. Okay, this is the middle. Okay, then you start sewing it. Okay, we finish this side. Now we're gonna do the same for this other side. Like I said, make sure it aligns with these edges, okay? And also make sure it aligns with the other side. See? Okay, then just start sewing. Now let's include this. Okay guys, so this the bag. Hope you enjoy it and do you like it? Okay, so if you like the bag, I will not say love because love is something else. So if you like the bag, like, share and give me a comment below, please. It will encourage me a lot moving forward. Thank you so much for being here, and I will see you very, very soon. Bye.